You have some new vitamins to take tonight.
New ones? Mm-hmm. Are those the vitamins?
Yes.
May I see them, please?
Why, yes, of course. There's some that Monica sent down.
Oh? You know, I think Monica likes me.
I'm sure she does.
Swallowing pills is just a trick.
You're very good at it.
Do you love me, Mommy?
Oh, yes.
Do you know about Leroy?
Yes.
You told me to put my shoes in the incinerator, didn't you?
Yes.
What did you do with the medal? I can have it now, can't I?
I drove out to the playground alone, and I went out on the pier when it was dark and no one could see me, and I dropped the medal by the pilings in the water there.
Mommy, Leroy had my shoes, and he said he was going to give them to the police and then tell them about me, and that would put me in the electric chair.
You don't have to say any more.
Will you read more now?
Yes, but first you have to take these.
So many?
Oh, they're a new kind. I'm to take them, too.
But it wasn't my fault, Mommy. It was Leroy's fault. He shouldn't have said he'd tell the police about me and give them my shoes.
I know. Rhoda, you're mine, and I carried you, and I can't let them hurt you. I can't let them take you away and shut you up. They'd stare at you and make a show of you, and nobody can save you from that unless I save you. So sleep well and dream well, my only child and the one I love. I shall sleep too. Have something to be grateful for. You still have a Rhoda. If we hadn't heard the shot and gotten the doctor quickly, Rhoda would be gone.
Please don't talk anymore. Whatever it is, not now. We'll solve it together.